Well, new at 5, congressional candidate Janice Arnold-Jones has become the target of felony vandalism, but the suspect will surprise you. It's Gary Smith, her former primary election opponent. Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese joins us with the details.
Well, Janice Arnold-Jones has been hit by vandalism several times recently, her tires being punctured. So she finally installed a video security system. This afternoon, she showed me the video of a man believed to be former primary candidate Gary Smith puncturing her tires in the middle of the night.
It's very clear here, although it's a little mushy on my camera here, who it is. On a bigger screen, you can actually see him.
Take a look at this home security video. Tire after tire, 8 in all, punctured several times each.
I was hoping that it was not Gary Smith, because you just don't want that to happen. But it was. And it was, oh my gosh.
The suspect in PJs, slippers, and a leather jacket. Police say they're confident the man is primary candidate Gary Smith. He was taken off the first congressional district ballot before the election against Janice Arnold-Jones. That's because of the validity of his petition signatures.
I do wonder why now, why this started about November 30th. So it's gone on about a month. But I don't, you know, why now? Exactly. I have no idea.
Police say Smith caused nearly $2,000 in damage. Because of the vandalism, he's facing a fourth-degree felony charge.
Pretty unnerving. I mean, he's using a sharp object to puncture and stab the tires, and this is just something that's not very common. But fortunately for her, she was able to get this person on camera and identify him.
Now Arnold-Jones wants Smith behind bars.
I hope that they arrest him. Clearly, there is great property damage. Ours, we're on the small end of the scale. There's others who have lost much more than we have. But I think that there is something wrong. I think he needs help.
Smith has no criminal record. There's a warrant out for his arrest, but detectives say he has many listed addresses. They've been to several, but haven't found him yet.
Well, police also say Smith may be connected to three other vandalism cases. All target people involved with the Republican Party.